This Fox 45 News segment is sponsored by Maryland Vascular Specialists.
It is 8:54. Peripheral artery disease. It is a common circulatory problem when narrowed arteries reduce blood flow to your arms and to your legs, and it often makes it very painful just to walk. Tracy Chavis, nurse manager at Maryland Vascular Specialists, joins us now, and we're so excited. You're going to be part of our Be More Healthy Expo at home this Saturday.
Yes. Good morning. Thanks for having me.
We're excited to have you Saturday and happy to have you here this morning. Let's talk about this condition, about PAD.
Peripheral arterial disease or peripheral vascular disease is basically a hardening in the arteries due to several risk factors, including obesity, diabetes, history of high blood pressure. Genetics play a part. So if you have a family history of vascular disease, and as well as smoking.
Can you treat it?
Yes, it's treatable. We usually start out with lifestyle changes, diet and exercise. Medications also are a treatment. And then we do a minimally invasive outpatient procedure.
You know, when you hear about arteries and reducing blood flow, that of course makes me think of your heart. Is it connected with heart disease at all? Or is this kind of, you know, different issues throughout the body?
If you have peripheral vascular disease, it's something that you should definitely be evaluated for your heart as well.
And, you know, are there symptoms you should be looking out for? We mentioned, you know, it can be painful to walk.
Yes, most definitely. That's the most common symptom when you first notice that you're having a problem and you might be geared towards vascular. So pain when walking, cramping in your calves when you're walking, feeling like you have to stop and take a break, coldness in the legs. If you have a non-healing wound, that's something that definitely needs to be evaluated as soon as possible by vascular.
Wow. How common is this?
It's very common. It's 18 million Americans have peripheral vascular disease.
Wow.
So it's very common.
I know it's not the only thing that you guys treat there. What other conditions are you working on?
Oh, yes. We treat, we deal with fistulas for dialysis. We vein treatments for patients that have varicose veins or venous insufficiency. We do open procedures in the hospital, so aortic procedures. If you have an aortic aneurysm.
Makes sense. Well, we're excited to hear more here this Saturday as well. Again, you're going to be joining us for our Be More Healthy Expo. But again, thanks for joining us this morning first.
Thanks so much for having me.
Of course. And we're going to remind everyone at home to join us for that Be More Healthy Expo at home. It is a 3-hour live broadcast. It kicks off this Saturday at 10 a.m. on Fox 45 with all the great health information and advice you've come to expect and love from the Be More Healthy Expo. It's going to be followed by encore presentations on the CW Baltimore Saturday evening starting at 5 and MyTV Baltimore on Sunday at 1 p.m. Set a reminder and we hope you join us.